Talana. Eren and Arena will lead the Avar elsewhere, so Talana and I can deal with the dragon. My spirit companion believes we can seal the dragon away, even if we cannot kill it. It is less clear whether I can do so without saving myself in as well. But I have little choice. This beast will wreak devastation across Olay unless we stop it now. Prepare now for my final battle against the Dragon of the Avar. All is in place. I offer thanks to Gil-Anan, Hala-Mother, and to Andraste, Maker Bride. As you were raised up from mortal men to stand with our creators, our makers, so raise me up now to defend this world. Because the end favors itself for Draken. I am at least glad to have friends on my side. Talana and Eren have been arguing about Eren using the Lyrium to fight demons. Some things never change. Arena has a new alchemical trick she wants to try, like pitch or tar, but stronger. The recipe straight from Orzammar. They argue, fuss, and mock each other mercilessly. And I would be lost without them. I dislike being so far from home. Alam Sharan needs me. The Darkspawn have grown stronger. Some of my brothers would let those creatures destroy Olay. They think Draken no better than the Imperium. If we do not stand with the humans against the Darkspawn, we might lose everything we have gained. I will fight this Avar Dragon for you, Draken. And then we shall drive back the Darkspawn together. I should not have asked you to come with me. Though I know you would not have stayed behind. You are a dreamer. And this dragon the Avar have tamed carries a demon inside it. I can see how its presence hurts you. You should be at Halam Shirao reminding our people of our alliance with Draken. Not here, risking death with me. Still, in the old tongue, your name Talanadas means